Well, Nima, he's riding high, okay? Contrary to Joe Biden claiming 2.5 months ago or so that Russia had already lost in Ukraine. It's just the opposite. You know, it's like 180 degrees opposite. Russia has already won.